So here's a quick video of the SHP TRIPLEX. We've just installed it on our test site in Northland. It's ticking away quite happily. It's lifted to about 100 metre head. You can see the pipe connection, bypass valve, and this is the line heading off to the tank, and the suction line. This is the suction line feeding from the resource. The power cable, you can see here, that's been sleeved in PE pipe. And we're just going to walk on up to the PV array, as you can see on the top of the hill there. So we'll walk up there and have a closer look at the PV array next. So here it is. East-west array. The sun is we'll be setting in a few hours now. We've just installed it today. But you can see the sun is full on that side. The other side will be slightly in the shade this time of day. Just go across and have a look. Yeah, you can see this side is in the shade. So you've only got two panels contributing. So in the morning, you've got two panels facing morning sun. Midday sun, all four panels are in sun, and evening sun, you got two panels.